The greatest grilled deli sandwich of all time in the winter of season 2 of American Idol. We are making Reubens. Throw down some marble rye bread, then corned beef, 1, 2, 3, 4 slices. Corned beef is apparently terrible for you, probably why it's delicious. I put my kraut and my Thousand Island together, put it all on the griddle, stack the meat up, stacks on stacks on stacks, followed by the kraut with the Thousand Island mixed together, like everything on the griddle, that way it's hot. Then I put the cheese down and I dome it to melt the cheese. If you're not melting the cheese on your sandwiches, we just can't be friends. I don't know how else to explain it to you. You could put this all on the bread, then put the weight on it, but I like to make sure everything inside is hot. Then I build the sandwich, put my steak weight on top. I will start my diet next week. Subscribe for more griddle videos.